Hey, greetings YouTube land, I am Falagar, and we are back with another Let's Play of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. So, when I hit continue, it's going to give a little narration, I think.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Okay, so that was still the same narration as the last time. I guess it updates your progress based on where you're at in the main quest, right? And I don't know if you may notice anything different with the camera here. I mean, I can't really see anything, but I managed to push the monitor back a little bit more, so that's a little bit more back, and the webcam is a little bit more back too, because I have the webcam mounted on the top of the screen, so I think I see things a bit better, you know, from this distance. It's perfect. It's not too close anymore, and I have it tilted up, which is how it's tilted up just very, very slightly. Okay. These are different. No. Oh. Oh well, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Whoops. Here we go. My horse is there. Let's go back to this monster nest. See what this is. Okay, so we will call. Whoops. Paul Roach. This is cool. I can use my Witcher sense while on the horse. Whoops. Can't help it. I see something that I can pick up. I gotta do it. Oh my god, just look at that view, guys. Wow. Just beautiful.
Run, Roach.
Oh, ghoul. Let's go ahead and fight.
Show me what you got.
Whoa. Very nice. I like that. I like that.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
To destroy a monster nest, you need a grape shot, summum, or dancing star bomb. Face the nest and press E to blow it up. You don't have the right bomb. Well, perhaps I can create that bomb using the alchemy, right? Books and documents. Brother missing. Alchemy. Okay. Good. Mm-hmm. Ooh, ingredients missing. Ingredients missing. What is missing? Here. Saltpeter. So I'm missing saltpeter. Okay. So that's what that nest was. Can't destroy it. Use an alchemy. Ooh, sorry. Well, let's go ahead and grab those reagents then. Ooh, Wolfsbane. Okay, ooh, there's an enemy still down there, right?
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Yeah, unfortunately. Don't have enough ingredients. Okay. A band of soldiers attacked this village early one morning. They slaughtered most of the villagers in their beds, and the lucky few who fled to the woods in time had nothing left to return to. feel like I gotta get a little bit closer here, guys. Sorry. Okay. Well. Why don't we take it back? Let's take it back. Okay.
Move it. Faster.
Here we go. Greetings. You, sir.
Well, yeah.
Okay, we're not getting any assistance from him. Oh, here, this poor gentleman here. What happened? What's this? I'm gonna help you, sir. Ooh. Excuse me, boy. Can't talk to the boy.
Go away.
I'm one of the good guys. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, ma'am?
Well,
I'm trying to help. I didn't know I can do that. That is cool. Hey guys, is there anything? Oh god, ma'am. I am so sorry. Is there anything I can do here to help? Ah, here we go. There's a wolf here. I may as well dispatch him. Protective shield. Let's try kinetic blast this time. How do I get up there? Aha! Shit. Bad. Okay, how do I get over there? Oh! Finding some good stuff. Okay. Guys, I understand that you're...
Stay away from me and my family.
Okay. I'm only trying to help.
Razor.
Go off this, will I die? I would think I'd be able to make this. Thank you. Almost had him. Oh. Okay, let's go with the silver sword, right? Because these are creatures. I think we went with the steel, right? That's why everything has affected. Awesome. Awesome. If a fight proves too difficult,
I bastard.
Yes.